of stories beyond the veil of good and evil. Titular malevolent horizons from which your already broken mind will never recover. Of mists incarnate with baleful beings. Books whose promises kept bring only suffering. Of things in the shadows that titter. Dark and obscene. But know this, your doom is sealed, and the die is cast, for you may wish to know the unknown, but it is the unknown that wants you dead. We'll be right back.
the threshold of debauchery keep. We must consort with those of the deep.
Now Sound, but that of dripping. The stones are weeping, the walls they groan. Something is coming from the unknown. Nature is frightened. This chamber that few men know, there sits a chantry of bloodstained stone. This tabernacle of cruel intent, around we gather, we faithful light this profane brazier. The sky is rending.
Upon it.
its pages never look. He died one day, then his warning I forsook. The binding creaked and seemed to scream, read of my pages never pass away. For years I studied the esoteric. Never thought on the words my father said. these crumbling walls. Say, Lord Allen, this is my name, and I have much to tell.
Much to tell. Much to tell. Much to tell. Much to tell. Much to tell. Much to tell.
open its eyes. Let's see it come, come to my tight, my one and only child. Now in the depths of the deep I am right, asleep I ecos. Shed no tears for eternal I'll dwell, a child in Dagon's realm.
Dagon's realm.
Insmouth. In my head, they were in a to the charm.